الدرس الثالث lesson 3 الدرس الثالث lesson 3 طيب our first word there we see بيتٌ بيتٌ there the تنوين the un sound which is known in Arabic as تنوين here we are talking about a house بيتٌ now when we add on alif and lam we drop the تنوين meaning we drop the un sound and just replace it with a dhamma u sound so baytun is a house when you want to say the house or the house al baytu al baytu qalamun qalamun a pen when you want to say the pen al-qalamu al-qalamu it's very very easy to go from indefinite to definite only two things take place in the indefinite we have tanween we don't have alif and lam in the definite we have alif and lam and we have a dhamma let's look at the next word kitabun when I want to make and say the book al kitabu the book jamalun jamalun Jamal is a camel. Now I want to say the camel. Al-Jamalu. Al-Jamalu. Al-Qalamu Maksurun. Al-Qalamu Maksurun. Meaning? The pen is broken. The pen is broken. Al-babu maftuhun. Al-babu, the door, maftuh. Fatiha, open, maftuhun, the door is open. Okay? So this top of page 17, lesson number 3, we learn in the previous lessons, we only dealt with indefinite. In this lesson, we learn how to take a noun and make the noun definite by adding on in Arabic what is called alif and lam. We drop the tanween, meaning no un sound, no in sound, no an sound, and we just have it with a dhamma, which gives us the u sound. Easy enough, brothers and sisters. Very, very easy. Slowly we work through it, inshallah ta'ala. Any questions concerning the definite article? Everyone understood? Baytun becomes al-baytu. Qalamun becomes al-qalamu. Kitabun becomes al-kitabu. And jamalun becomes al-jamalu. So it links up now with the lessons that we are doing on page 65. Definite to indefinite. Okay? All right, we stop there, inshallah ta'ala.